Everybody, all my home dogs on YouTube. Hope everybody's been chilling for reals. I've been working on a big project at work. This project is so big that I can't even talk about it because I signed an NDA, which is non-disclosure agreement. So I've got a little things to prepare about for talking to you today. So everybody listen up, okay? First I want to talk about Iraq, Iran and North Korea. Iran has started already, this is the big headline, that they have started nuclear research, they have started something, they are up to something. So, you know the Bush is going to be on that like syrup on a pancake. So, everybody keep an eye about Iran. That could be the new Iraq. I am so worried. This is bigger than North Korea because Iran is right next to Iraq. So, it's not like they won't go there if they have to, you know? Or they will go there, or who knows? But North Korea is still acting up. We're gonna show them with some good old-fashioned sanctions, so they would be taken care of. Iraq, everybody knows about that. We're already there. We're already fighting. We're already dying. So everybody is aware of that. I want to talk about archaeological find. This is very interesting to me. I don't know if you are interested in archaeology or not, but I had a cousin. Oh my God, I have a cousin. Her name is Yasmin. She wanted to be an archaeologist. I'll tell you this. She wanted to be an archaeologist. So she says, "Daddy, I want to be an archaeologist." My uncle got so mad at her. He said, "Oh, Yasmin, you want to dig a hole in the ground? Go here, take this shovel, start outside now in the backyard." And she just cried and ran off. She didn't become an archaeologist. Now she's a consultant. So that is just a little background about how I feel about archaeology. However, I do find the findings interesting, so I'm going to tell a little bit about this one. Ancient human footsteps have been found in Mexico. The earliest example of human footsteps is in Chile. These footsteps are dated to be as old as 13,000. They are living proof that we have been in this part of the world, migrated from Bering Strait. Everybody knows that. So these Mexican footprints that they have found have dated to be 10,000 to 15,000 years old. They could be the oldest footprints in the world, in this part of the world. So that is very interesting to me. Maybe you think it's boring, but I don't care, you know. I wish my footsteps would be recorded in time, but, you know, we'll see about that. Maybe I'll step at a construction site or something, and who knows. Another thing I found interesting, this is space news. Because nothing good happens on Earth apparently lately, so I'm looking to the stars for good news. This is twin satellites. They've launched. They're studying the eruptions in the sun, maybe solar flares and all that. This is they're called STEREO, Solar Terrestrial Relations Observatory. This is amazing to me. I want so badly to read these findings, but they've just launched, so we won't hear anything about it for a long time until they return with findings. But this gets me so excited to hear good news, something to look forward to, you know? So I'm excited about that. But also another headline I have is that McDonald's has gone for a more stylish look. They have already changed the McDonald's in my work. I was so surprised. Sometimes when I'm working late, I just stop by McDonald's or something, you know, something that's just so close by so I don't have to go that far. Maybe sometimes I don't even use my car, I just walk to the nearest place. But this McDonald's, I went in and they asked me, there was a girl standing in the front of the McDonald's. She says, "Hello, how are you?" And I say, "Hello, how are you?" I thought she was a customer or maybe she got lost or something. She just asked me, "Oh, how are you? Do you need anything?" And I look at this girl, she's younger than I am. And I said, "No, I'm fine. What do you need anything?" She starts following me to the counter. And I'm walking along and I keep looking back at her. I keep looking back at her and I think maybe this girl is crazy. But it turns out there was a McDonald's assistant. There was nobody else in the McDonald's. So she was there to help me with whatever I needed. But not only that, the cashier at McDonald's was different too. And then I look around, the furniture has changed. The playground is gone. The playground is replaced with Nintendo GameCube games. It was a big Nintendo Hyper Center. And the couch, the tables were leather couches and there was carpet. I thought, oh my God, I walked into the wrong place. And I only noticed right when I talked to the cashier. I thought everything was normal. until I saw this girl and I turn around and I look and I say, oh my God, it's so different. But I realized, I looked at the menu and then I realized it was exactly the same. They have only changed the chef. It's like if I change clothes, I'm still me, you know? So this is very ridiculous. I think that they are spending money. They won't even revamp the menu or maybe price down a few things because they have this stupid commercial and I'm loving it and all that. I'm not loving it. I'm not loving these changes because now it looks like they are spending so much money to pay for a leather couch that they are going to charge even more money. I don't know if you find McDonald's affordable, but I don't because I go there, I want chicken. So I look at the menu and I say, oh, they have Chicken Selects Premium. I get Chicken Selects Premium. They must have selected a very small part of the chicken to put in this because I get it and these Chicken Select Premiums are this big. This is Weenie McJr. portion, okay? I'm not a little boy. I can eat more than this. It is because of obese people that have complained that they don't serve any food. But not only that, I wanted McFlurry. I wanted McFlurry, small McFlurry ice cream, you know? It's so good. And they said it costs more than a large drink, which is this big. It's this big. It's as big as my head. And it costs more. McFlurry costs more than this. They must be having a weird menu problem or something. They want to pay for the leather couches quick. But I'm not loving it. I'm not loving these changes because it's whack. I don't know. With the Chicken Select Premium, they must have put... selected a very small part of the chicken and put the rest in the chicken nuggets because this is messed up. I don't even go there now because I'm so mad. I want my ghetto McDonald's back. So other than that, not much has been going on. I've just been working really hard, so I want to tell everybody about that. Listen up, it's going to be finished. My due date that I have turned in is Friday, so you better look forward to that because I've got this weird story to tell. It's so crazy, you won't even believe it. But hope everybody's been doing good. Chill for real. Take a chill pill and all that. And I'll see you soon.